As I said, y'all boxing fans here shooting the jive.
Five, man.
Shooting the five, high jive. But it's really shooting the five.
Yeah.
We wish Joshua and his team well. Mm-hmm. We welcome them to America. But brother Joshua, I know you got a couple Muslims with you, some like them brothers. Don't come over here saying you want to invade America like the Beatles did 5 years ago. And I love the Beatles. I love them, you know, Paul McCarthy, a personal friend of mine. And we welcome y'all. We see y'all come June. But here at Shooting the Five, we got to go. Brother Xavier, what's up next for you commentating? What's on the table, brother?
I got a surprise that I don't want to release yet.
Okay.
But I'm going to let everybody know probably maybe Monday or Tuesday. And then once that surprise hits the fan, I think people are going to be like, wow.
I'm going to tell y'all my surprise. I'm getting my first commentating job in South Carolina, in North Carolina, in Charlotte, on a show that Michael Jordan backing with Walter Johnson and the former heavyweight and light heavyweight contender, Eddie Gregg from Brooklyn, right? From Brooklyn. He bringing me in my first job, yo. Hall of Famer, becoming a commentator. We see you soon.
What's the date on that again, North Carolina?
I think it's May 17th.
All right.
In Charlotte, North Carolina, on the show that Michael Jordan doing, with a charity show that he's doing with Walter T. Johnson, a Shaw University professor, be down there with the great contender, Eddie Gregg from Brooklyn. He's a promoter down there now in Charlotte. We gonna have fun, and he got something for you. He gonna announce Monday or Tuesday. I'm announcing mine now. I'm so happy. The Hall of Famer becoming a commentator. See you soon on Shoot the Five. Bing.